Up next, we hear from a fantasy football world champ. Fantasy Football World Championship drafts just finished up last night in Las Vegas. Live from the FFWC viewing party in Las Vegas, we bring in John Rozek, the former number one player in the world. John, how did your drafts go?
Good. I had a few different drafts over the weekend out there. Some of the teams I liked a lot. Other ones were some really tough drafts with some really tough players. So I threw a little bit of work with them, but should hopefully work out well.
All right, John, so why is the Fantasy Football World Championships the best event in fantasy sports?
Just the live drafts that are in Vegas, you're in Vegas for the weekend. You did a great job putting on the live events. The scoring system's great. Teams are great down on it. And just a lot of fun and amazing walking to the draft room with all the other players.
All right, well, good luck this season. John, thank you so much for joining us.